tender tale of Sweeney Todd. His skin was pale and his eye was odd. He shaved the faces of gentlemen who never thereafter were heard of again.
He trod a path that few have trod.
Did Sweeney Todd. The dame and barber of Fleet Street.
He kept a shop in London town.
He kept a shop in London town.
A fancy clients of good renown.
A fancy clients of good renown.
And why if none of their souls were saved,
they went to their maker impeccably shaved.
By Sweeney
Todd. The dame and barber of Fleet Street.
The dame and barber of Fleet Street.